So this is some of the rules of Reynolds decomposition. So what we're doing just now, we are assuming that the turbulence can be decomposed using this Reynolds decomposition. And we need to know what are the mathematics of Reynolds decomposition. So if A and B are two variables and C is a constant, and then we see this inside that few slides just now, this is instead of U or V, it's using A and B. So the actual value of A is the average plus the instantaneous. Actual value of B is the average plus the instantaneous, the turbulent component. Okay, this one you've already seen. The Reynolds decomposition means that this applies. Okay, what does it mean? If you average the constant, you should get average constant, because it's a constant. So it's going to be the same all the time. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 divided by how many there are, what's the value? 10. Same. So this applies. So that means if it's a constant, if you use this rule, doesn't change. It's the same. It's still a constant. That's what it means. Now, if a constant times the average A, this part here, do you need to like C times A, C then plus C times A, then plus C times A, and so on? No need. Because it's a constant here, so that means if you average A here, you can still just average A, then you just time the constant. No need to keep on multiplying and then adding. That's what it means. How about, what if you A here, then you, of this average, there's another average on top. You can actually simplify that to just overall A average. What if one is average, one is not? What happens to this? It's just the multiplication of this average times this average. What it's meant to do is supposed to simplify, because sometimes you have this A average, but then you ask yourself, is this A average the same as if you average over the entire range? Yes. According to this, yes. So you can make assumptions based on this. It simplifies the calculation. For example, do I need to A plus B, then A plus B again, then A plus B again? What does that mean? It means that average of A plus average of B, the same thing as this.